Hey, what's up, guys? High-capacity hard drives and SSDs are becoming famous for more storage and speed. It is essential to monitor the health and temperature of your drive to ensure the performance and reliability. Overheating can cause hardware failure and data loss. It is even crucial when it comes to M.2 SSDs. They can get pretty hot as they are directly mounted on the motherboards. Regularly monitoring the temperature of your drive can help preventing data loss and prolong its lifespan. Stay tuned. In this short video, I will show you how you can check the health and temperature of your drive in Windows 11, and it should work for Windows 10 as well. My name is Mazhar, and at RightSolutions, I create tutorial for all you DIY people. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification for my next video. Now, without any further ado, let's head to this video. There is a variety of third-party programs which helps you to monitor your health and temperature of the hard drive and SSD drives. But Windows 10 and Windows 11 are built in with the tools, so you can just monitor your temperature and you can look at the health of your hard drive. So for that, come to the start button here and right click on this Windows icon and look for options system. So just click on it. And now as this system app opens up, maximize it. If you look at the top of the page here, so it says systems and then it shows the page which is open is about. So what we need to do is we need to actually go and open the system page here. So just go on to the left side menus here and click on system once again to load the system page. We are going to look for the storage here. So just find this storage here and click on this storage icon. So it will start calculating everything. But on this page, we are looking for the options advanced storage setting. Click on it. It will open up more options for you. So in these options here, look for disks and volumes and just click on it. On this page, it will load all the drives attached to your computer. Either it's M.2 or SSD, regular SATA SSD, or maybe you have any external hard drive which is connected by USB. So you can see that I have two hard drives here. One is Samsung SSD 990 Pro 2 TB. This is M.2 drive. And the second one is Seagate expansion disk, which is 6 TB. And actually, this is external drive attached by the USB port here. So let's go and check the temperature of the SSD 990 Pro. So come here onto the right side here and look for the properties and just click on it. So on this page, it has given all the details about this drive, which we actually selected to look into the health and temperature. So this page is divided into three sections. So if you look at the top section, which tells you the information about the hard disk, whatever the drive it is, and then the capacity. Then in section two, it shows you the health of the drive. So the temperature of this drive at this moment is 44 centigrades. The third section of this page tells you about the partition style, and this one is the GPT. So this is it for this video. I hope this video added some value to you. If you think it was useful, please don't forget to give me thumbs up and share my video and subscribe to my channel. I will see you with next video soon. You have a great day.